It is inappropriate to apply this to just simple emotional strength to do whatever you want to do. So I'll keep this in the broadest sense to begin with, and then kind of narrow it down or funnel it into particular situations. But you cannot, and it would be inappropriate to apply this to every emotional issue you're going through. Because you might be in the brink of applying a piece of scripture that's intended to give you endurance to get through for the glory of God, and apply the text, apply the intent of the text to you doing something that God would otherwise forbid. Do you understand? It's inappropriate to apply a piece of text to give you permission to do something that is not ordained of God. Many people do this with the text. And perhaps even yourself, even right now, you know clearly, the Holy Spirit is clearly showing you, yes, you can do all things in Christ, but stop applying this to your sinful behavior. It is not appropriate, and it would be misapplied if you were to do so. You see, there is a devil in that kind of philosophy. There is a demonic corruption of what God has intended to be a good thing. There's a devil in this kind of thinking. And you must not, and you must be biblically minded enough to understand your application of doing all things in Christ's strength while you're doing the very thing that God has forbidden is inappropriate. And God is not pleased. And you are not doing it in His strength.